on it, and he pokes the puck out of the zone. Shen trying to make a quick play. Dube. Marshall two on one. Dube backhand. He scores. And it's 4-2 for the Calgary Flames. Dube's second of the night. And it might just be a backbreaker here against the Canucks.
Well, a tough play for Luke Shen. Gets the puck on the boards. He tries to go through the middle and it gets knocked down. And then Dube, what a play this is. As Detko gets caught cheating to the middle. And Dube, who's really come on the second half, that puck rolls up for him so he can get it up in a hurry. And he throws it up over top of the goaltender here after a counterattack for the Calgary Flames through the new.